C-O-N-E-W-E-E-D. It's the famous coneweed Christmas tree. Even though it disappeared for a little while, taken by the NCDOT. Apparently they didn't know just what it was, even though it was in the New York Times and the Washington Post. C-O-N-E-W-E-E-D. It's the famous coneweed Christmas tree. And it's helping families in need. All right, folks. Head on over to coneweed.com. That's C-O-N-E-W-E-E-D.com. Get yourself a t-shirt or a sweater. And know that when you do, you're helping families in need. Signing off here, David Britt. Happy Thanksgiving! Woo!